you, KP, for joining us today. TwelfthMan on Facebook, our official cricket Facebook page, have asked you loads of questions over the last 24 hours, and here's a selection that we've picked. So we'll start off. David Hughes asked, which ground does the best lunch?
There has to be Lord's. Lord's cricket ground is second to none. It's probably one of my favourite restaurants, actually.
Brilliant. Great stuff. And Richard Gillian asked, if you could face one bowler of old, even if he was fiendishly difficult to play, who would it be and why?
Kirtley Ambrose, most definitely. He has a great reputation for being a great fast bowler and a real competitor.
Michael Reel asks, what music is on your iPod?
Wow, I've got a hell of a mixture. I've got pop, I've got rock, I've got West Indian music, I've got Indian music, I've got everything really.
Pauline Smith, who are your heroes?
Yeah, interesting question. I don't really have any heroes. I have a look across a wide variety of sports, have a look at people who've been successful, who are on their way to being successful. Yeah. I like reading interviews that they do. I like to see how people conduct themselves. And I like to learn from a whole wide variety of people.
Chantel Francois asks, what's the one thing you've always wanted to do other than be an international cricketer?
Yeah, I'd love to be a pilot. Flying planes, I've been in simulators, I've got my own simulator at home. I love everything to do with aircrafts.
And Steve Russ asks, what is the most inspiring moment of your career so far?
Wow, I'd have to say inspiring was receiving my test cap at Lord's versus the Ashes. A very special moment for anybody who loves playing cricket. To receive his test cap here at the home of cricket is pretty special, pretty inspiring, and yeah, just got me determined to be as successful as I possibly could be.
Okay, then Matthew Patfield asks, Britain is currently experiencing a heat wave and club cricketers up and down the land are struggling in 25 degree heat. How do you cope with the extreme heat in some of the places England plays?
Well, yeah, I've just had a session in India, the IPL, where recorded outside was 47 degrees in Nagpur one afternoon before we played, so I get what you mean. We've got 22 degrees and the 25 degrees that you guys are talking about. Drink a lot of water. Make sure that you try and stay indoors as much as you can. For that particular game, we actually warmed up indoors in the air conditioner and then just went out and played. So you have to deal with it properly and professionally if you want to, by drinking loads and loads of water before you even get to the ground to make sure that you're 100% right and ready, because if you're dehydrated before you get to the ground, you've got no hope at the ground.
In the England squad, who's the longest in the shower?
Wow, the longest in the shower? Well, right now it's probably Stephen Finn. He's 8'10".
Jack Stewart, he asks, have you ever tried using a mongoose?
No, I haven't tried. I'll never try.
Never. Will Burrows, can you remember the first innings you ever had playing cricket?
I'd be lying if I said I remembered. No, I can't remember. Sorry.
Okay. Marcus Paul Thierry asked, what's the hardest shot for you to play?
Hardest shot for me to play is probably the drive over cover. Inside out of extra cover, something I'm working on. We're working really hard on. I don't have much difficulty hitting it along the ground through extra cover, but going over extra cover is something that I've got to try and work out.
Kate Benton asks, where's your favourite destination to tour?
The Caribbean's lovely. South Africa's lovely because I've got loads of family and friends in South Africa. But just for general peace, tranquility, friendly people, great vibe, fantastic spectators, the Caribbean.
David Biggins asks, who is the best bowler you've ever faced?
Best bowler I've ever faced, 100% Muay Thai Muralitharan.
Kieran Bajer asks, what ground in the world is your favourite to bat on?
Adelaide Oval, I've always loved batting on. Fantastic ground, great for spectators as well. The beautiful grass banks. A full house at the Adelaide Oval is a magnificent place to play cricket.
And if you could sit down for dinner with any three people, who would they be?
I'd have to say Maria Sharapova,
okay.
Giselle Bundchen, and Bar Raphael.
Okay, interesting. Right. And just finally, out of all those questions that you put there, which one would you say the best? We've asked for a golden question, so which one of those would you think is your golden?
Golden question, and the question that I'd love to come true is, which three people would you like to sit down to have dinner with?
Brilliant, thank you very much.
No worries.